Welcome to ResNexus. In this video, we're going to cover how to remove a class type. Once you've signed into ResNexus and navigated to your settings page, you'll select the Classes button. You'll then select the class that you would like to remove. You will check the Remove This Class button and press Save. And that's how you remove a class from ResNexus. Thank you for learning more about ResNexus.